I'm so, so happy that I got to come to Israel. I'm really excited to be here, and everyone's so lovely, and the response has been so amazing. I do know that you're really loyal supporters of our show and our movie, which really means a lot to us. And I know that Israeli women are very beautiful, and I know that Israeli women have good taste. And I love there's kind of a natural quality, so it's like very cosmopolitan on the one hand, but on the other hand, I feel like women are kind of comfortable in their own skins here, you know? I'm not as conservative and innocent as Charlotte now. I'm not sure if she's innocent now. I mean, you know, it's funny because we've been doing the show now really for 10 years. I think Charlotte's learned a lot and grown up a lot in the movie, certainly. I am the character, so I don't miss her because I am her. For many years they told us that the movie wouldn't happen, but I did feel in my gut that the movie would happen. So I don't see any need to be feeling all missing and all that stuff, since I don't really think that it's ever really over. I think that the four of us are together forever. I had many advisors, and they all contradicted each other. So our director is Catholic, and I'm kind of nothing. So the two of us were just like, oh, we want to do it right. So it was a little overwhelming, and I really wanted to do it justice. And I wish I had had time to really learn more and do it better. But just walking around the Old Town yesterday, there were so many things that made me think of Charlotte and think of that storyline and think of Harry. And, you know, there's such a history, and to be here and feel that history is really amazing. It's a popular question today. You know, I didn't come here for that purpose. I don't really talk about my private life publicly, but everyone here is very nice. Well, I did not expect to be asked so many serious questions. When you're reading about it, and you're reading a book, or you're reading the newspaper, you don't realize how closely centered everything is, and how closely everyone is living together, and how close all of the really significant religious monuments are. So we walked around yesterday Old Town, and we didn't really realize that we were walking from the different sections. We were just wandering, you know, my girlfriends and I. We were like, oh, it's different here, and oh, here's some people with guns. that you're hearing it first, but
oh, really? Okay.
Well, you know, we love Hillary and we're Democrats. He's fantastic, and it's an exciting time in America that we had a woman and an African American man running it. Yes, of course we're still friends. We've been working together for 10 years. We say this all the time, and no one listens. I don't know why. It's not the fashion. It's not the shoes. I mean, they're fun. That's the fun part. That's like the kind of the icing on the cake, you know? But I think that the storylines and trying to find love, trying to make love work, can you have children, can you not have children? These are things that women all around the world are dealing with. So I think it's